too much walking. You know, you like to sit on your couch all day. You love to get inside where you can tie up to a little fight and control things a little bit.
Very nice defensive guard there. Fires right back at him. Staying away from those headshots with his defense up top. Chavez. Halfway through this round here. Able to cover up along the belt line. Blocks that one. Wow! Oh, he just ate a big uppercut right there. He had no idea it was coming his way. He does not look good at all. Chavez is swelling. He has really got him facing an uphill battle. Targeting the hooks on each man. Comes right back with some offense of his own. Three consecutive punches by Sugar Shane. Carefully, Teddy.
Yeah, that's what I like to see, and that's what the judge is supposed to be looking for. You know, not just be overtaken by a guy just going out there like a Mad Hatter and just throwing punches, but placing the punches, strategically putting them in the right spot. Good job.
Mosley's opponent was able to get to him and stun him in that last round. Here we are early in this round. Let's see if he can get to him again.
Well, a lot about seeing if he's going to get to him is how he's been able to understand why he got hurt. Did his corner help him out and tell him, hey, he got hit with a left hook, keep that right hand high.
Good block by Julio Cesar Chavez. Chavez is tough, man. He's going to need to be all over this side. The swelling seems to be getting worse.
Well, it's kind of like being a gardener. You have to start getting in there before the weeds come up. You can't wait until the weeds are all over the place and then pull them up. You're going to destroy those beautiful rose bushes. So it's the same thing here. You got to get to his eye before the swell is there. You got to put that eggshell, that cold piece of metal, onto that place early on.
Thank you.
And Shane Mosley is tagged, and now he's clinching.
And you know, he's a guy that's used to being on the attack, on the offense. So now he has to go into an area that's really not familiar for him. A defensive area, a survival place.
Good defense, just covering up down low. Return to sender. He gives it back one of his own. That right hand is becoming a crutch. He can just lean on it now. Not what he was looking for. That's a miss right there by Sugar Shane. Not an accurate hook at all. Back up top he goes. Wow! Wow, impactful short hook got to him that time.
All right,
that's not going to be easy to survive. Good way to protect the midsection.
Outside and use those quick hands all night.
For Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore. That does it ringside. We'll see you soon.